Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Getting ready for this evening. Plan on temperatures in the 50s with scattered showers through about 6, 7 o'clock tonight. So if you are heading out for some Wednesday evening plans, maybe some church plans, a good idea to have the umbrella. Some scattered showers should remain around through about 9 o'clock tonight. A lot of that rain is going to be pushing off. We could see some drizzle tomorrow morning for the morning commute. However, a lot of the measurable rainfall will hold off until Thursday night into Friday morning. We'll see another batch of heavy rain, but we start out tomorrow with temperatures in the 40s as we go throughout the afternoon. Many spots in the upper 50s and lower 60s, like I said, with more rain arriving tomorrow night going into Friday morning. Remember, you can track all of that rain by using the interactive radar. You can find it right here at 4029tv.com.